Dynamo was putting the finishing touches to his first new magic show in 6 years when he was told that he had coronavirus. The magician is high risk as he suffers from reactive arthritis, the result of a lifetime of Crohn's disease. It was his condition that inspired his new TV show as he conjured up about 200 tricks for the program from his hospital bed. He spoke to the BBC's Alex Stangle about his recovery. Let's block ads. Why?